technology in China right now, Shanghai, as you can see.